Hey Santa, this is DJ B Chang on behalf of Active Learning and Dance Music Initiative, here to bring to you another online digital video DJ lesson. So today's lesson is going to be the rule of 32. And the rule of 32 is really important to DJing because 99% of dance music follows this rule. So what is it, might you ask? It's the idea that every 32 beats, there's going to be a transition or an evolution of the song. And what that might sound like is that an instrument might get added or it might get dropped. Someone might start singing, someone might stop singing, or maybe it'll go from a chorus to a verse or vice versa, right? So there's gonna be some change in the music. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play a really popular song over here for you, and we're going to listen for a change in the music. Oh, did you hear it? You heard that change? Okay. Well, what changed during that time, right? We heard an instrument get added, right? It was the electric guitars. So right when those electric guitars came in, that's when 32 beats happened. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to teach you how to count the music and how to anticipate those right on time. So normally you would count to 32, right? 32 beats. But I'm going to give you a little tip. It's a little easier counting to 8 four times instead of counting 1 to 32, okay? And if you know your times tables, 8 times 4 equals 32, okay? So we're gonna practice counting first. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, boom. That's 32 beats, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play this again, we're gonna count along, and we're gonna notice that electric guitar comes right in on time at 32 beats. Just as we expected, okay? So now I'm gonna play another song, probably a song you haven't heard before, and I'm gonna show you, even though we might not have heard this song before, it still follows the rules and it's gonna be very predictable. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right on time. Okay. Do you know what instrument came in? You hear it with the right? What was it? It was the keys, right? They started playing the keyboards, brought some melody to the track. Maybe in the next 32, they might add a bass line, and maybe the 32 after that, someone might start singing. So that's how we know that this song follows the rules. It's because it happened at a predictable moment. Now, the reason why this is really important for DJing is because DJs, when they're mixing songs and they're changing things up, if they follow the rules, it's going to feel real natural to the dancers. So what they do is they take one song, and right at the end of that 32, they're going to add the next song and have the beginning of this 32 happen right on time, right? So when you transition songs, it's going to sound really natural. And the more natural it is, the more likely you're going to have a dance floor, and people are going to enjoy the mix in general because everything is happening as expected. So that is that concludes our lesson about the rule of 32. This is DJ B Chang on behalf of Active Learning and Dance Music Initiative signing off.